Here I go again, about to drop another bundle on the underdog. The underdog, isn't it a shame? But that's the kind of game I play. It's funny if you bet your hard-earned money on the clown, and the chips are down, and when your sight gets outclassed, they say night skies wind up blessed. But there's a strange satisfaction when you're putting all your action on the underdog. The underdog, even when you know the odds can never go your way. Cause favorites don't always. Sooner or later, you know every honor.